Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video. Today I'll be telling you about Lightshot, the really easy to use and really efficient screenshot tool. So let's get started. So to use Lightshot, you need to first of all download it by clicking the link in the description and then downloading it for Windows or for Mac. So let me download it here. Then you have to open the download, run it, and you can just install it. And it has been installed. So using Lightshot, you can screenshot something by pressing the print screen button on your keyboard, selecting an area, and then you can use a pen, a line, an arrow, a rectangle, and even a highlighter. You can even write stuff. And to share it with your friends, you can either click the copy button to paste it somewhere, or you can directly upload it to the cloud. You can copy the link and then send it to someone. As you can see here. You can even save the screenshot in a folder for further reference if you ever need to. So yeah, just like that, you can make saving things and sharing things a lot easier. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.